behavior.
A Democratic state representative from Manchester is under fire for apparently posting a comment on Facebook that could be deemed as insensitive towards the Japanese heritage. He wrote about a form of Japanese cartoon stating anime is a prime example of why two nukes just wasn't enough.